after collecting shit for 3 days straight. Oh shit, Kingpin's brother? Hey, big guy. All right. That's it. What the fuck? Why did they make him seem like a big deal?